These guys suck. They have like 2 wins.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Didn't the one kid off Moose Jaw quit?
Yeah.
And I think one of them, I heard, got found, they found coke in his locker at school. So he got kicked off. Yeah, usually. Like, we just beat Prairie Storm. They're second. We beat them 7-1 yesterday. Me, I play. I just got suspended. Yeah. Hit from behind. Yeah. I got suspended yesterday against Prairie Storm. It's just one game.
Three times?
Yeah.
How many games?
Just one.
Okay. So it's not bad.
No, not that bad. It's like a small town school, like half an hour from. Yeah. Pontex School. You know where that is? Pontex.
Yeah, I've heard of it.
Yeah. So. West. Yeah.
I was the number of such a small community. I actually put up the population sign. When Mary, down the road, had, she already had 18 kids, and she was like, oh, yeah. guys that were always up there. This is the buffalo chicken.
Is it good? I don't like spicy food. We played all right for the second half. The first half was, we couldn't really score.